And in some political news tonight, a Republican congressman, as you might know, Adrian Smith, he's running for re-election in Nebraska's 3rd District. He's held the office since 2006 and is currently the chairman in the House Ways and Means Committee. He also covers a majority of the state west of Lincoln and Omaha.